Hey, April, come on into the kitchen. We got something you're going to love, and everybody's going to love it. We're getting ready for the Taste of St. Louis. And Matt Unger from Matthew's Kitchen joining us right now. Grand tasting event, and this is an opportunity for folks to come to the Taste and really get a taste of the Taste.
We'll tell you how I got involved. I got a call a couple months ago, and, you know, September is always a busy month for restaurants. We have a lot going on, so I got a call. And didn't know if I wanted to do it until I saw the list, the lineup of restaurants at this grand tasting, and just to be a part of those restaurants and to see what they're doing and to see the people come in and try everybody else's food. I had to be a part of it.
That is really cool. So the public can come, they can buy a wristband, get in, and they can taste all these great chefs samplings right there in one place.
Right. It's a really nice event. Unlike, you know, a little different than Restaurant Row, which
right.
is normal.
Sure.
You come in, you buy your wristband. You get to taste everybody's food for free. It's all inclusive. So
that's
there'll
awesome.
Be beer there. There'll be chef demos. I'm actually doing a demo of both sessions. There's two sessions, one at 12 and then one later in the afternoon. So we'll actually be demoing this. So if you have any questions about the bacon jam or how to make it, we can show you and answer any questions there.
Go ahead, show me what the process is. You like bacon, don't you? Bacon jam, why are you looking at me like that? We're just cooking.
I know what you're trying to do.
What am I trying to do?
So with our bacon jelly, we start with bacon, render it down, add our onions, cook that down a little bit, and as in any jelly or jam, you need some type of acid, some type of sugar. For this, we use red wine vinegar.
Oh yeah.
Just to deglaze the pan, and it cooks it all out, and we just use a little bit of pure white sugar.
Oh yeah.
So what'll happen is that'll all cook down, cook together, and we spread it on top of a semolina flour flatbread.
Look at that.
Oh wow.
Spread it on the flatbread, put a little blue cheese on there, and then bake it in the oven. Super rich. You get 6 pieces with that flatbread, but really after one piece,
you're good to go.
You've had your fill, sure.
Over here, you got shrimp and grits.
Shrimp and grits for anybody from Louisiana who wants to go back. We have a little Cajun seasoning on there, some bacon, some green onions.
And then what you got there?
For our Razorback fans, we have some pig wings.
Pig wings!
You know what?
Look at that, pig wings!
Just for you, in case you're down this year or need a pick-me-up for any reason.
In case your wings have been clipped by a couple of teams, right there, you can get a little something to make you feel a little better. Pig wings.
And then we just put on our menu at the restaurant short ribs, braised short ribs.
Oh, that looks good. What?
Keep on.
Should we have her this
Keep
close
going.
To the knife?
Yeah.
Yeah, you may want to.
I'm
going to
stand over here.
Yeah, I think we will.
Hey, Taste of St. Louis, it is our grand tasting, an opportunity for you to try these great local chefs.
First year for the grand tasting.
That is awesome. Make sure you check it out. Taste of St. Louis, I'm about to get a taste of a rolling pin. I can feel it coming. Stick around, we got more coming your way. Fox 2 News, 9 a.m. Matthew's Kitchen. Appreciate it.
Thank you.